good morning. Did you leave the boundaries of your mind? I bet you never even knew that there's a universe inside of you. Today we are paying it forward. So if anybody has done anything nice for you, either out on the streets or people that you know, you're gonna do it back some way, somehow. And it doesn't have to be necessarily to them, to those exact people, but giving it back to the world, basically. You were ever at the grocery store and somebody paid for, you know, your 15 cents that you did not have, or maybe a dollar. Some people are really generous and they'll pay like $5. Like, oh, you don't have $5? Like, here you go. Maybe because they just want you to hurry up. But some people are like genuinely just like, here, no, it's no problem. Oh, today we're gonna do that back to people. And it doesn't have to be about money. It could just be something kind. Like, let's say somebody gave you a kind word one day and you were feeling really bad. Do it to somebody else too, out in public or on social media. And I know you guys are gonna be like, oh, because everybody's such in a hurry these days. You could give up your spot in line somewhere. You see somebody else that has more stuff than you, you know, at the checkout, or less stuff than you, or yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter, right? Because you're trying to be generous. Let them take your spot if you got that extra time. Let them go ahead of you and be like, here you go, you can take my spot. Or like, especially if they have kids, because it's hard waiting in line when you got kids. You haven't talked to somebody in a long time and you're like, I wonder how they are, but you're afraid that they're gonna message you back or not message you back. Yeah, ask them about their day. Be like, hey, how you been? Like, haven't heard from you in a while. We used to be good friends. Or even if you guys weren't even good friends and you just see them on your timeline or on their stories, be like, hey, how's your day? I just wanna, you know, uplift you a little bit. I just wanna know how you are. And maybe you don't really wanna know, but come on, today we're trying to play it forward. Make somebody a cake, make somebody some food that they like, or you can buy a treat and just give it to somebody. Maybe you're out and about and you want to be nice, get a sandwich and give it to a homeless person or something. You don't necessarily got to give them money because you never know what they're going to do with that money. Like I said in a previous video, that some homeless man rejected food from somebody. And I was so sad because I was like, wow, these people were really trying to be kind out of their heart. And you're just telling them no. Like, what you want the money for, huh? Oh, we're not thinking about that. We're not thinking about the negatives. If you are the type of person that got a little extra money, you at a restaurant, you know, put some money on their tip table or give more tips when you go to a restaurant for your server, or leave a nice note on the receipt. Like that, for like servers or for like people, really do make a difference. They really enjoy that and it makes their day. What if they were having a hard day at work and you just made their day a little bit better? You're like at a cafe and you see somebody waiting for something or like that doesn't have food, buy them a muffin, buy them a cookie, or be like, hey, do you want me to pay for your drink? You know, a lot of people do that too. I think at Starbucks I heard of that sometimes you'll be in line and somebody behind you will pay for your drink, a little part of it or something. You could do that too. I know a lot of people that have had that happen to them, so they pay it forward and they do it also. So here I am eating some oatmeal. People always make fun of me because I eat my oatmeal water or milky, like liquidy. I don't eat it thick, but this is how I always ate it. Maybe even more watery than this. That's how my grandma always made it, so that's how I always eat it. Another way that you could pay it forward. Oh, sorry guys, I am laying down because I'm feeling a little. Okay, I got up for you guys. Helping somebody without asking, or if you work like in an office or something, or like anywhere, I guess, that has coffee. Bring your colleagues some coffee, bring your employees or workers some coffee, or like a little snack from home or something. Make them feel special. Today we're making people feel special and just giving back to the world. And maybe even if you haven't gotten it, but it would be nice to have it, be the first one, and then maybe people will later on pay it forward. You never know. And another really good one to pay it forward is give somebody undivided attention. Listen to people instead of always talking. Let people vent to you and just be there for somebody. For like on social media, be like, hey, does anybody need like a shoulder to cry on today? Is anybody going through anything? Like, I'm here to hear you out. Wow, I'm looking up ways that you can pay it forward, and there's so many that I didn't even know. Putting a coin in a car meter. I figured this one too, like, you know, helping some elderly people with things that they can't. Like, you see them putting groceries in their car, help them out, or go pick up, like,
an elderly neighbor's groceries or something that they need from the store, so they don't have to worry about going to get it. Bring somebody a ride on the side of the street, which is dangerous, but it's nice. So it's like, if you want to risk your life, go ahead. Donate to homeless shelters with like food or like clothes that you don't need anymore, which will help you too. So it's like a win-win. Basically, just helping anybody do anything that they need help with. Offer your services, offer your help, especially if you have nothing else to do for the day. I bet there's a lot of people out here that need help moving, cooking. Just be a good friend and just invite people over to dinner. Okay guys, now it's time to close the vlog so I get it edited and published before the day ends. I got 10 minutes. That note, if you want to do like a shout out for shout out, I have made a little clip that you guys can put on your next video, and then you guys send me one too so I could put on my next video. That way we can help each other collab and grow from one another. Like I always say, it's not a rough life, it's a rough moment. You will get past it and you will own it.